I'm Dr. Fazia Alvi. I'm a family physician working in Canada. I'm president and founder of Humanity Auxilium. I got introduced to Rohingya back in 2017 when I did my medical mission. And that's when I made my foundation, Humanity Auxilium. The main purpose of the foundation, one of the main pillars, I should say, is to support Rohingya refugees and to do advocacy for them. Since 2017, Humanity Auxilium is supporting Rohingya refugees in Bangladesh by supporting medical clinics, as well as raising our voice for Rohingya. As we are speaking now, there are hundreds of Rohingya on the international water. One boat has been rescued recently by Bangladesh. Those people have been sent to Bhashanchar Island. That island is a death island because it just emerged off the Bay of Bengal about 20 years ago. It's very unstable. Lots of NGOs are speaking against it, that we should not send Rohingya to this island. It's very far. They cannot get any help over there. In high tides, most of that island gets submerged in water. That boat that has been rescued, those were lucky at least that we got them. But there are many boats that in the sea now, they don't have any drinkable water. They don't have any food. There are small children. I was looking at the images of the boat that has been rescued. There were lots of children. More than half of the people were children on board. Those are our children. None of the world leaders are speaking against this. In this blessed month of Ramadan, even our Muslim leaders, they are not talking about Rohingya. It seems that Rohingya just don't exist. Those people in the water, they just don't exist. Islam teaches us kindness, compassion. I'm a person of faith. And it's shocking for me to see that none of our Muslim leaders in this blessed month of Ramadan are talking in the favor of Rohingya and supporting them. It's so inhumane. This should stop. We need to save Rohingya. So please stand with Humanity Auxilium and save Rohingya. Please support our efforts, what we are doing on the ground and what we are doing for their advocacy. Thank you.